I can live with the sky falling out from above. I can live with your scorn, your sourness, your smug. I can live growing old alone if push comes to shove. But I can't live without my mother's love. I can live flying around at an impossible pace. I can live with the bad etiquette that's falling on this place. I can live with anything you got to throw in my face. But I can't live without my mother's embrace. My mother is 75. She's the closest friend I have in my life. Take her from me, I'll break down in ball and wither away like oak leaves in the fall. You can be cruel all you want, talk bad on my brother, shoot me full of holes and I won't be bothered. Judge me for my ways and my slew of ex-lovers, but don't ever dare say a bad word about my mother. When she's gone, I'll miss our slow, easy walks, playing Scrabble, the chimes of the grandfather clock. I'll even miss the times that we fought, but mostly I'll miss being able to call her and talk. I can live without watching the classical fights. I can live without a lover beside me at night. I can live without what you might call a charmed life, but I can't live without my mother providing her life. My mother is 75. One day she won't be here to hear me cry. When the day comes for her to let go, I'll die off like a lemon tree in the snow. When the day comes for her to leave, I won't have the courage to soar through her things. With my sisters and all our memories, I cannot bear all.